I started searching in scientific literature. I'm a scientist too. I had also my Master of Science degree on bee products at the same university. So I started searching in literature, how can I improve his immunity, because he had a problem of his immunity. Then I came across with propolis and royal jelly in many thousands of papers showing how these natural products improve the immunity of children, newborn, adults, cancer diseases, different cases. So I asked myself, why don't I find these products and start giving it to my child? But the case is not so easy, because when you go out on the market, it's the same in also US.